Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Join me this month on Imam Hussein TV 3 as we pay tribute to some of the grand companions of Ahlul Bayt, and we see the manner in which they changed the course of history through their courage and through their faith. And it is by analyzing the biographies of men like these that we are able to understand the hadith of Imam Ja'far ibn Muhammad al-Sadiq salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayh, where he states, "Inna al-mu'min ashaddu min zubrul hadid." Indeed, the faith of the believer is tougher than steel.